It's Design Showcase, and we're here with Cabinet S-Top. I'm here with Michelle, the designer. Could you tell us a little bit more of what you did here?
Okay, so we're here in a home that the homeowners have lived in this home for more than 20 years. They had no plans of moving. They love the layout, but you know, over time, things get worn and outdated. So what better way to refresh your home than with a remodel? So we started here in the kitchen. We didn't change the footprint at all. So basically everything stayed where it was. You know, the sink is still in the same location, the refrigerator, the range. But what we did do is make it more functional and more aesthetically pleasing. So a couple things that we were able to do for them. The dishwasher was here on the right and it was a little crowded in that area. Mm-hmm. So we simply moved it to the other side of the sink.
Then extra storage here with this island.
Extra storage, you know, things like the pull-out trash. Mm-hmm. There's actually extra storage on the other side of the island too. That's
this is I'm nice. I'm finding more that people are putting like two-tone with their island and balancing with their kitchen. And their appliances may be darker to contrast with the island and so forth.
Right. Yeah, you'll see this color. This is a stain color on the island, but you'll see it repeated in the powder room, which is right off the kitchen.
So other than the kitchen, where else did you do remodel?
Well, they had such a great experience with having the kitchen renovated. We did both bathrooms upstairs, so their master bath and their guest bath. There's the powder room off the kitchen here, and then we did add some cabinetry in the laundry room too.
Cabinet S-Top is a great remodel company in Medina. What do you think would draw people to you over somebody else?
A lot of the experience for the customer has to do with the team concept. So as the designer, they're working with me through the design phase and product selections. And then once the job starts, I'm always available and on site when needed. So the designers here at Cabinet S-Top are involved throughout the project. But a big part of the team approach is also our contractors. They're not only very skilled at what they do, and they do take pride in their work, but they make the homeowners feel comfortable, which is important because they're in a customer's home for several weeks to complete a project. Cabinet S-Top is a one-stop shop. We have several cabinet lines to choose from, countertop material, tile, flooring, really everything you would need for a remodel project, all in one location.
Not to mention you're an award-winning remodel company.
We are. We have several designers on staff that are award-winning. And we all love what we do too.
So what should people do if they want to contact Cabinet S-Top? What's the best way?
Well, we have a beautiful showroom in Medina and they're welcome to stop in anytime at the showroom. If you do want to sit down and talk to a designer, it's always best to call and make an appointment and we'll schedule some time and we can kind of go over the scope of your project and see how we can help you.
Cabinet S-Top.